ready for combat.
It's always the fun when people get it and we hand them the glass and we're like, we'll be back in about 10 minutes, guys.